Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. Made it. We're on the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Let me at that console, and I'll get the bridge back. Or, you know, we could just stay here.
Forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this. Like the Red Legion use fusion cells to power their machinery. Let's plug it in. Get this thing started. Four tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
There's still plenty of planets left. We'll take care of them.
The only way to get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows. The shadows! Thank you.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.